Hi everybody, how are you doing? How are you studying English? Well, I think it's we've wasted our time. I mean, we've studied English over 2,000 hours while we were student. You know, but we are student, junior high school, high school, as some people are at the university, right? But you know, after graduate education, we didn't touch any English word or phrases at all. So that's why we've lost or we forgot how to use it. But you know, if you speak English well when you was a student, it's okay. But most of them can't do that because they don't know the right pronunciation of English. So if you restart speaking English again, I would recommend you to do shadowing. Shadowing would make you improve your hearing ability. Also, you can practice speaking English well. So why don't you try to do that with me? So I'm going to show you about it in detail in Japanese later. But if I tell you about that, before I tell you about that, I'll show you how to do the shadowing. But some people say it's really hard to do shadowing because the native speaker speaks really fast. Yeah, I agree about that. Then I made a lesson video for you the video is I cut them speed down in half so you can easy to catch up what native speaker what they say. So let's get started with me like this. Forget about him. Oh, he's good enough, yes. Ooh, is that the watch? I need a little boy to hold up and go down for the new heart of here. Wait, what am I doing? I'm having a look. I'll give it to here first. Way too easy. Yes, this is an emergency. Yes, it's an emergency. You know what is the emergency? Respecting myself. Go on, get off. They enjoy the night. Go on, get off. Hold off. He's a good enough. He's a girl of him. How is it to do this speed? Go. The future. How is it going on here? The question is stupid enough for some reason. Wait, what do you do with bandana? What is the rest of us? I wasn't just doing enough. Or the bruising. Now, I got the rumble. Just put the bandana and wearing a jeans, Teddy. That's the bruising. Anyway, where's the music? Something revolutionary here, Teddy. What about the rumble to show for the gringo, the big wave? Yeah, he's about to news, he's rest bound. He's out of the glory days, but he's about to be the sun down. I don't get it. Is that the rank of the four bubble? Yes, what's on the spider's legs? はい、シャドウイングいかがでしょうか。ね、これはまあ、早いのもありますけども、そんなに早くは僕はないと思っています。ね、早い方は 0.5 のスピードでやってみて、その後ノーマルスピードでイントネーションを、取るよう、イントネーションが身につくようにやってみてください。Here we go!
To watch.
I mean, you root for him to fall off, and then he falls off, and then you don't know how to feel.
Wait, what am I doing? I have a root.
I give in to peer pressure way too easily.
Are you serious? This is an emergency.
A candy emergency.
You know what else is an emergency? Respecting myself. Go on, get out. Enjoy the night.
Going towards the water. He's on foot now. We can get him. How in turbo speed? Go!
I don't think I have that feature.
That was tough to watch.
I mean, you root for him to fall off, and then he falls off, and then you don't know how to feel.
Wait, what am I doing? I have a root.
I give in to peer pressure way too easily.
Are you serious? This is an emergency.
A candy emergency.
You know what else is an emergency? Respecting myself. Go on, get out. Enjoy the night.
He's going towards the wharf. He's on foot now. We can get him. Howling turbo speed, go.
I don't think I have that feature.
How's it going out here? With the decorations you're still putting up for some reason. Wait, what's with the bandana?
Oh, I wanted to dress up.
How is that dressing up?
I'm Bruce Springsteen.
Bruce Springsteen? Not really.
I thought you were Rambo.
No, I wouldn't just put on a bandana. I'm wearing jeans, Teddy. I look like Bruce Springsteen. Anyway, we're in the middle of something revolutionary here, Len.
Yeah, we're about to show up Glenn in a big way.
Yeah. He's bad news, Lynn, and he's going down. He thought it was Glory Days, but it's about to be Thunder Road.
I don't get it. Is that a line from Rambo?
Wait, what's on the spider's legs?
Oh.
はい、シャドウイングいかがでしょうか？ね、シャドウイングのいいポイントはですね、あの、聞く耳ができるんですけども、その中で、音読と違うのはね、あの、発音とそれからイントネーションですね。このイントネーション結構、あの、なんて言うんですかね、ちゃんとしてないとネイティブスピーカーに伝わらないことが多いと思います、ね。ただやっぱり読むだけじゃイントネーションは手に入らないんで、そのイントネーションリズムを聞いて体で覚えるですね、たくさんやってくる と,、リズムは覚えられるんですけども、まあ、頭の中に入れてきてもらいたいのは、各単語の頭ですね、頭のフレーズですね。例えば On my way だったら Oから my の m way の w ですね。ここは頭強くです。これドンドントンと音になってきます。でその他に、上がり下がりが あるんですけども、それを全体的に見てトントントントントントンじゃなくてこういう風に波になってますからね。それを、結局は、自然に身につけるにはやっぱたくさん聞くしかないと思うんですよね。ですのでシャドーイング同じものを繰り返すということが大切だと思います。で発音の方はいつも言いますけど、じゃあ発音はどういう音、英語の音はどういう音で出ているのかというと、僕らがハーッと息を出すときに、まあ、日本語もそうなんですけども、ハーッと息出るときに口の中でね音に変換しますけど、その変換方法が違いますね。変換するときに下ベロや口の中でドームを作ったり、それからあと唇を使ったりするんで、どうしてももごもごと聞こえやすいんですね。であとその邪魔されるから、さっき言った下ベロとか、口の中でドームを作ったり唇を使ったりして出る音、吐く息を邪魔してしまうんで、邪魔されても大丈夫のような強い息の出し方が必要なんですね。ですので、そういうことはとかできない方は整体に行ってもらって、肋骨の筋肉、横隔膜の筋肉を緩めてもらって、その後腹横筋っていう筋肉を自分で鍛えて強い息の出し方を練習して、口の中で英語の発音を作ってくださいね。今日はそれがね、発音じゃなくてシャドーイングする時の、何が、ベネフィットね、みんなの何て言うんですか、利益があるのかをお話ししましたね。毎日ね、シャドーイングすることによって英語の耳ができてくると思いますので、よかったらチャンネル登録していただいて、一緒に英語のをね、英語のを作っていきましょうね。英語のって何っつったら、ペラペラスラスラ話すために必要な、脳ですね。脳の中に英語の単語やフレーズが、あり、それでどうやって使うのかが分かってくると、自分で、日本語のように話せるようになってくると思います。ね。今私が言ったね、まず英語の発音を直してシャドーイングする。ね。そのちゃんと手順を踏んでやっていただければ、誰でも英語が話せるようになると思っていますので、頑張ってみてくださいね。それでは。